Ronan, your book Catch and Kill deals with this issue, and now it's a podcast.
Yes.
Yes.
I was able to break a number of big stories, including stories about Harvey Weinstein over the last few years, because sources were really brave. And you just saw a little footage of my old producer at NBC who became a whistleblower, risked his job, had to support his kids, but decided anyway he was going to go to the New York Times and talk about some of the problems at that organization that cost them to shut down our reporting. He is one of a bunch of examples of brave men and women that I'm profiling on this podcast. And you can hear in their own voices what it's like to be at the center of the biggest story in the news cycle.
Yeah. Right, great.
They're and I downloaded it, and you can download it on just any podcast.
Sunny downloaded it in the break. So if any of y'all do, it's free. You can go to Apple Podcasts.
You do good work, Ronan.
Thank you guys for supporting investigative.
You're also making this industry easier for all of us, and I think that's why we have such an affinity for you. So thank you for making it safer for women to be in television.
Thank you, Megan. Well, thank God for the sources who spoke and accomplished that.
And thank you to your sources, obviously.
Yeah, they really did a hard thing.